It worked!
I'll be talking to you guys in this vlog. Welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. You know what time it is. Anyways, your girl Sophie is bringing you guys another vlog. I honestly don't know what today has in store for me. I only have one plan, which is to go get my voter's card, my permanent voter's card, and I don't know how long it's going to take me, honestly. So I haven't made so many plans for today, but hopefully my day is not so busy, or rather not so stressful. Whatever it is, I'll be carrying you guys along. I haven't done so much this morning. I probably showed you guys a bit. I don't know what my clips look like, but yeah, the part where I didn't vlog this morning, I know so much, I missed like 2 hours out of it. Sorry about that, but it was not like anything huge was happening. Anyway, right now I'm going to go downstairs to like make breakfast. It's like 9. Let me check. That time's wrong. I know it's like 9:30 something. I want to make breakfast before I leave. I won't be having breakfast. You guys not hardly eat breakfast, but like so that if I come back, I'll have something to eat. I don't know. I'll probably eat there. But I'm not a fan of eating in public, so it's quite unlikely. However, it is, you guys are going to be there with me, so it's not something that I need to rant a lot about. I'm going to just head downstairs right now and cook. I think I'm talking too much, but if I come back, I might not say anything. I'll just head straight to my girl with me. I'll still speak to you guys. I think I want to talk in this vlog a lot, so if you want to find out if I talk a lot or not, you just have to watch this video.
Started hating. I've been waking up too early. I miss my crazy hate.
telescope. Take me on this journey home. I don't wanna wait no more. Lay me down behind the moon. Tell me you'll be on real soon. I don't wanna wait no more. We could be dancing in the stars. We could be floating on the rain. As long as I'm safely in your arms. And it don't really matter where we stay. Cause, babe,
so guys, right now I'm leaving this INEC office because they said, I'm sure I didn't even tell you when I got here, but I'm here and I'm leaving because, anyways, my number is still far. I'm like the 30th or 40th person safe. So I want to head to post office right now and like pick up a package that I was supposed to. I went there one day, but it was a public holiday and I totally forgot. So I'm going to head right now. Probably can answer my voice. I'm going to head right now to pick up my package and then I'm going to come back here. It's better than sitting down. So that's what I'm going to do. And now, like, everybody that's looking in this place is just looking at me like I'm mad because why am I talking to my phone? Life of a YouTuber. I love it. Anyways, don't be mad that you haven't seen like my face properly. I know you guys don't see my face properly, but like, it's not bad. I know that God will work it and I'll finish it today, hopefully. But whatever it is, we're here. Guys, this is like 9:57 and I'm basically back. Let me talk to you guys. So guys, I got back hours ago. I actually got back hours ago and like I couldn't do anything sensible in relation to vlogging for this channel. But anyways, we're all good. I don't think you guys missed out on anything particularly because I really didn't do anything. I just came back home, ate, watched the movie. I slept a little for like 30 minutes. I slept on a movie, not like I voluntarily slept. I slept on a movie. Not because it was boring or anything, but like I was just tired. And then I woke up, made dinner, ate again, and this is me. Updates of my permanent voter card. I went and although I was able to fill the form and give it to them, I'm sure I told you guys, I was not attended today, so they asked me to come back tomorrow and 8:30. They were like, I should come at 8:30. And they were saying, I'm not like the first person on the list, I'm like the 16th person. But like hopefully I go there early enough and then the rest don't. That's a bad prayer, but yeah, I don't want to be done and then come back home so that I know that I'm done with that chapter of my life. Before I forget, I'm actually so excited about this one. I got my microphone for my channel. Let me show you guys. The order I went to pick up was like my microphone and my pouch. I ordered this like 2 months ago, but it was held up, I think, by a custom or something. And now I got it back. I got it. I don't know what held it up, but let me not go and use my mouth and put myself in trouble. But like, it had been in transit for a while, and I just got it. I got both of them, although I didn't order them together. Can you see them? Okay, let me show you guys my mic. because it's giving and I'm so excited. If you guys notice, like, of late, let me make you focus. Yeah, that's my baby. Oh, it's cute as it's dark. It's actually cute. Anyways, if you guys notice, I've been doing a lot of voiceovers lately, and like, I wanted this. And apart from like my voiceovers, I just want this. So I've gone and done and passed myself now. Anyways, I feel like we should try that. Let's try like right now. But I'm scared that I'm going to have to change the position of the camera. So let's try. I don't know if it's going to sound different in the video. I'm going to find out after I edit it, because this is legit the first time I'm trying this out. I hope it sounds good, and I hope I'm not just fooling myself with this thing in my mouth. But like, I feel so excited, and like, whatever I have to film, I'm just going to have something on my shirt just like this. It's going to be so cute. I feel like a professional YouTuber. Boop boop. Anyways, it works, but like touching it and all of that is making a lot of noise. Why does this look like this? Fuck shit. My second package is my phone pouch. My phone pouch. Jeez, it's giving. If you see my phone of late, where is my goddamn old pouch, guys? This is the pouch I was using. Like, look at that shit. It's so dirty at like the handle, and it doesn't wash off. It's just very ugly. I didn't change it for like months, because I liked the concept of this thing. I always have to hold it up like this, and it's so comfortable. But now I have this. It's so cute, guys. Let me keep this. It's so cute, actually. And like, I like this. This thing that closes is so cute. I got this because like, I always want to go around my card, so I feel like it should be here at all time. The quality is really good. And I'd love to show you guys what it looks like on my phone, but we can't. Maybe I'll show you guys in like a mirror or something. I could, but like, it's so cute. You guys, look at this. It's so cute. I love it. I'm finally going to change my pouch. It feels so good. Oh, and anyway, guys, thank you for 200 subscribers. I don't know if I said this in my last video. I probably didn't, but if I didn't, thank you for 200 subscribers. I'm very, very grateful for everyone who comes through for me, even the ones who do not comment or come back to tell me this, but randomly I'll just hear them say something about it. I'm like, you watched it? Oh my god, that's so cute. And like, everybody, shout out to all of you. And like, if you're new on this channel and you're seeing me, just know that I love you. Yeah, I love you so much. I love you, and I want you to stay. So please subscribe to my channel. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe. The percentage of people watching my videos and not subscribing is actually very, very alarming. Like, it's huge, and I'm wondering, why are you not subscribing? Please, why? Be cool, subscribe. And I'm very grateful for your staying here up to this point of this video. See you in the next one. Bye.